In this video, we're going to check out the progression of Tombstone and Miss Super Shorty's offspring. But first, let's take a look at the parents themselves. Here we have Proud Mama and Papa. I always say documentation beats conversation all day long. Next up, we're going to check out their offspring that hatched maybe a little over a month ago. Let's see how they do it. Here's an example of a benefit my clients have or customers who purchase fish from me. When they want to know who their fish parents are and the birth date, all they have to do is go to FishLaw 1 YouTube channel and it's right there. Video public records. Doesn't get any better than that. I also use it myself when I want to cross-reference my logbook dates as opposed to my video log dates and published dates. So it's an all-around great tool to utilize when selling fish. That said, this skip, I'm out.